do you have in mind? For instance, say cheese. Do you visualize, say, some fine girl be something, you know, that, because we all have that thing that brings the best out of us. So when you really want to get into your elements, what do you visualize?
Usually in the studio, I put the inspiration aside. I put myself on the stage in front of a crowd. Instead, when I record the song, I'll get up and then go back and then imagine like everybody's a crowd now performing it. How will I want them to hear it? How will I want them to respond to it? And it makes it easy because once I put myself in your shoe, I can envision what you would love to hear. You get me? And then,
And that means, I mean, if you're practically sleeping in the studio and the inspiration comes at any time, and then you said,
inspiration hits in the weirdest places at the weirdest times.
What's the weirdest place and moments that you have been inspired? And KiDi, please, unedited.
This one,
what's the weirdest place that you did it? Or the situation bring itself like that? Then for, you know, out of nowhere, it starts to flow. What's the weirdest place?
This one, stop.
Come on, KiDi, challenge. We are not saying you guys.
So,
it happens everywhere. So, what's the weirdest place? Even here. I mean, of all the places that could be thinking about the song,
I may be doing the number two.
Which one is number two?
I may be bathing. I may be in the middle of something.
Middle of what? KiDi, tell me.
Please. Something. Fun activity.
Hey, Tobo. Which one is the number two?
Extracurricular activity.
Have you been inspired to write a song in the middle of making love?